Whatever you have here is unholy and must be destroyed.
You think evil can be cured with bullets?
The next morning, I read the stories of the brutal murder of the two police officers. I also read the witness's statement about the bullets having no effect upon the killer. I felt sorry for the witness, and I thought about how easily a person's mind can become confused when suddenly they receive a brutal shock. I didn't believe a man existed who could not be stopped by a slug from a 45.
How can somebody so lucky? He's such a bitch.
He's such a bitch.